process.
Like, yeah, so we'll see how it goes.
I think what's really
I'm very delighted that Netflix allowed us to turn this evening into a benefit for the endowment of the Old Vic, which I've started as a way to make sure that after I leave the Old Vic, Matthew Warchus and whatever artistic directors come in after Matthew's six seasons will have the kind of funding that they need to make sure that theater continues to be a producing house long after I'm gone. So I'm very happy we're here.
Netflix broke the mold more than we did by introducing a new way of putting television out there that no one had done before. We happened to be in the right place at the right time, and I happened to benefit from getting to work with the very best people in the business. David Fincher, who really shaped the look and feel and performative style of the show, Kevin and Robin, who are among two of the best actors on the planet, and a partner in Netflix, truly one of the more visionary companies in the 21st century.
It's a hoot. I mean, it's a cartoon character if you think about it. I feel like I'm doing a Cruella de Vil from 101 Dalmatians.
Thank you.
Yeah, we have
a. Oh, I would.
I've heard politicians say it's very unrealistic and very cynical, and others say it's closer to the truth than any of us would like to know. It's very interesting.
And the big question is now that they're on top of the mountain, where do they go from there? Is there a higher
I think fans are going to hit something very special tomorrow morning. I mentioned this to Bo. I know President Obama is a huge fan of the
company. Branch out to half the globe and start a new branch out.